Whoops, accidentally clicked the start streaming instead of start recording. That's great. Hello, welcome back to Subnautica. Back at it again. And hopefully, we're just gonna do something lightweight today. Feeling pretty fucking rough. Goddamn, music's loud as ever in my head. Let's just turn that down on my end. Holy fuck. Ooh. So I just came out of a flu. That's fun. I'm going on a trip. I'm excited for it, but at the same time not excited because I have to go on a really cramped space like this. And I am at the very end of the flu itself, but I still feel it every goddamn night. So I think today we're just gonna do some base building since we did get the multi-habitat, multi-whatever the fuck it is, last time. Because we just sort of nabbed it out of the other biome like a sneaky little devil. And maybe when I get back from my trip, we'll do something a little bit more risky. So let's see. Why did I bring this? Just drop this on the floor, yeah? Can we just drop this? Can't drop this? No? No? Can't drop it anywhere? No? Eat my ass? Okay. Yep. Reasonable. Understandable. Fuck. Can we, like, reorganize these? Please. No, we can't. This is awful. I want a refund. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna put away the silicone. Gonna keep all this shit. Keep the air bladder. We're gonna go out. And it's nighttime. And we still have this in my hand. Don't want that in my hand. Don't have the thing that I want in my hand. Give me the thing that I want in my hand. There we go. Question is, where are we gonna go for the space?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Do I want it in this general area to begin with? It's probably just gonna be something using solar power to begin with. Let's think. I were a place that I'd want to be for a base. Where is the space that I would want to take place? I think I just rhymed the same word twice, two different words. Shut the fuck up. It's getting daytime. Sure. Let's do this. Seems like a lot of fun. I'm gonna get in some deep fucking doo-doo. Oh wait, no, this is, that's 300 meters. That's why I didn't do it before, and fuck the noises. Holy shit. Oh god, that gave me a heart attack. Oh man, that hurt. Oh. That's a, what the fuck are they called? You know, as annoying as the sound here, I think this might be where my first base is gonna be. It's not too far away from home. It's not exactly on top of home. And it's probably a good practice. Now, here's a question. How do I open it up? That's how we open it up. We need 2 lead. Where do I get lead? I forget where I get lead. Lead. Blah, 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 blah. Lead. I probably have to be careful with this. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, yeah, no, it's too fucking hot in general. Jeez. So, not ideal right now. Just hoping to maybe try and get some light out of there. And I get gold and silver from these areas. I need to find that opening again. If I remember correctly. Someone did mention that I should start making, grav traps. So, I might try and do that today as well. Someone in, the chat. Oh! Well, the comments. Yes, this is what I'm looking for. Walls like this. I believe walls like this. Now the question is where the stuff that hangs on the walls like this? I don't see anything that hangs on these. Kind of a fucking problem. I can't go all the way down there. Oh god, this is making me dizzy. Yeah, no, I'm not seeing anything on these walls, so maybe they just... Oh! That's something, but I think that's sandstone. Well, it's silver. It's something. Not what I need, but, you know. Hold on. That's right. That's why it looks so weird. It's because we changed the field of view. Sandstone croppings. Titanium. What the fuck is that noise? No, 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 no. No. Aw, shit, it's nearby. Alright, we're out. today's the day that I'm not gonna fucking meet it. I've not prepared myself. But if I can just see it on the edge. I guess that's the start of something. Or wait. No. There's more than just a giant fucking whale out there today. It's out here today, isn't it? Should I go see it today? Should I go meet my neighbors? It's the day that I died of my neighbors. Wait. Is that it? No, that's the whale out there. Oh, thank fuck. Well, I think seeing the whale today, that's about it today. Really not in the right place to be fucking around with big boys. But I have to find lead. Somewhere. I'm not going in the right way either for anything. Ah, fuck. Ah! Holy fuck. Ow. That sucked. That hurt. A lot. And let's put this in the charger. So I heard that this thing was gonna die. Let's see if we don't have... We do have lead. I'm blind. No, that's lithium as well. That's lithium, lithium, lithium. We got lead, lead, lead. Aren't these things supposed to be on stones? Whatever. Now, if I can just find that fucking vent again. Subconsciously, I think I just went the opposite direction of the vent, just to stay the fuck away from, that one spot. Oh. Yeah, yeah, fuck you. Got me, like, twice today, not today. You ain't getting me today. Got me earlier today. Not this today. Alright, yeah, it's over here, isn't it? There it is. Oh wow, this is actually a bigger foundation than I thought. Maybe? Can't tell. Who cares? I guess that you might not need a foundation whenever you start. Oh fuck, it's getting dark. Oh fuck, why is it so dark? Oh, homie, don't like this. Homie, you really don't fucking like this. Okay, thanks. What do I need? Need an opening. So, maybe I might get used to loud noises being in this area. Possibly. I'm gonna have to go up for air. Wait, why did it get so dark before? Was it an eclipse? Face that way. I have to get a beacon as well. So, let's figure out how to make a beacon. Beacon. Give me that. Beacon. Thank you for that biking. Let's see what else. And make grab trap eventually. I need to grab more tit. And some titanium. 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 Some more titanium. Let's put that in there, because I won't be needing that for a long fucking time. Give me, what's inside the storage. A lot of fuck all. But, you're going in here, and you're going, there. Because you're fucking useless. All I gotta do is drive straight, I believe. Keyword is believe. Because believing is all that is getting me through this game. There is a belief that I may actually play this game to the end. And my fears of the sea do not win. This is not completely the right way. There it is. I like the name. Fuck. I need 2 titanium? You're crazy. This is outrageous. I want a refund. And titanium. Everywhere in this game just gives me the fucking heebie-jeebies. Give me that tit. That's enough for hatch. Alright, I didn't really think this out too well, but, Yeah, no, I definitely didn't think this out.
Emergency power
only. Oh no!
Oxygen production offline.
Oh no! Fuck me. Fuck you, fuck me. Okay, I forgot. I need, something to do power. God, I just need so much fucking titanium.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This game is a titanium slut. God, that'd be a very cold slut. Ooh. Anyways, moving on. Go away, gas boy. How much would you have to hate yourself to, like, be a creature like that? Like, your entire existence is just farting little, like, compacted bubbles of your gas out into the water. That's no bueno. Alright. Any quartz? Well. Oh. Hi. I was waiting for you.
What are you?
I'm a banana. Goodbye. Yep, Yep, so that's nice. Oh fuck, I need fluads. Still haven't done that grab trap thing. Kinda needs a battery, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. You know what, if I see one of those air fuckers, I'll grab the air out of them. Yeah, no, that's your metal. That's your metal, bud. Ooh. How horrifying. There we go. Got a bladder fish. Is that all the quartz in here? Has to be more that spawns in here, yeah? No? Well, they're having fun out there. Is that salt? That's salt. Quartz is found in any cave-like structure. I don't really remember. Fuck off. God, I really don't remember. But I need to go up here and start creating water. Nope. Don't have anything on it because I haven't been scanning it. So I am a dumb. Any of it in here? What the? This game brings out the best of me. I swear. Why are there so many of you? Are crystallines found in caves as well? I don't remember. But I know I'm gonna have to explore here anyways. Regardless if I want to or not. Alright, they do. Thank fuck. Fuck the sea moth. There's a sea moth. Hello, sea moth. Sea moth, you're beautiful. Please never change. I love you, and I just bashed my head into you. To show you my love. Alright. Oh, let's get this show on the road. Nah, depending on how much I want to add to this, it should just go on the foundation.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Ah, beautiful. Oh, thank God we have storage. Yeah, no, this is just gonna be a storage room for now. And fabrication. Is right here. It's a coral tube sample, isn't it? Yeah, no, I'm dumb. But oh well. This here is table coral, isn't it? Gold and titanium. We always need titanium. Even when we have titanium, we still need titanium. More copper ain't bad. Just grab these for... for our fucking ears. We're gonna go deaf before we get off this planet. I promise you. That doesn't look pleasant. Hey. go. Amount of titanium that we've had in quite some time. Use it to make more lockers. Yes, you figured out my devious plan. Only reason why I wanted to make a place like this is just to have storage. God, storage was all I ever wanted. Start storing away stuff in where I think they should be a little bit. Yeah. Wait. That's already in there. I'm losing my mind. I'll stay in our inventory. Let's see. Grav traps. Yeah. I'm working on it, sort of. Acid mushrooms and Yellow submarine. Ow. Oh, there he is. Where is he at? Yep. Goodbye, fucko.
out there. So Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway.
Sure.
Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
Regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean.
Oh my god.
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay.
The
code. I say regular. She's like, what's the regular? Come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular is just a ham and cheese.
Okay, just say ham and cheese.
Ham and cheese.
You know what? They send this motherfucker. What? What did they send me? They must have sent me the counter, obviously. God, I don't know how to work any of this shit. Just slowly go through all this. Not really. Fuck it all. Fuck it all, fuck it all. Da-da-da, da-da-da. Alien locations. Oh, to use research facility 800 meters. That sounds like fun. Case system with extensive fossil history. It's an enforcement platform. Oh, southwest of the enforcement platform. Specimen study. Thermal power facility, 1,200 meters inside an extensive rock formation in an area of intense volcanic activity. Generate energy for local facilities. Sanctuary B, A, B, blah, blah, blah. Yep. Okay. It's high. 679, great. Yeah, and these people are dead. It doesn't matter. Thought I would have copper in here. Apparently I was wrong. Oh, it's daytime. Fuck you. I knew that was a weird looking thing on the fucking wall. Oh god, there were so many of them on that wall too. Thank god I didn't just blow myself in there. Oh, fuck that thing. Fuck that thing so hard. God, I wish you could just squeeze it and pop its fucking eye out. Little cheeky bastard. Aw, oh, you son of a bitch. Yes, give me the bladderfish. Making progress.
Alright, cool. Put the titanium somewhere. I did. What is this one? Oh, what'd you fuck all? Give me the battery. Whatever the fuck that was outside. We'll ever get a radio call ever again, but just in case. Oh, let's deconstruct that, actually. I must need more quartz too.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. Plenty of storage. I can stockpile everything I ever fucking want here. And now it's time to put out our little grav trap. One of these places. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is great. And with this, we can make an aquarium. Ugh. This brings me all the fucking bladderfish. Look at this. So beautiful. Apparently never runs out of energy either. Fuck, I need two of these, and it takes two of those to make one of these. I'm gonna have to repower this again. Yeah, fuck you. Eat my ass. Ugh. Not good for my health. Super not good for my health. Yep. Fuck. Thank you. Let's make this last bit of glass. Let's make our glorious fucking aquarium. Let's put it in this corner. No, not like this. Come on. Yeah, it's a bit better. That's not what I meant to do. Emergency water source and random food. This is a beautiful sight. Alright, well, I think I'm done for today. I think I've actually gotten quite a bit done today, making me a trap out there to constantly keep my food in one place, place to store my food, lots of places to store my resources, a new base that can keep me safe, I can produce stuff in. I can read my emails and just chill the fuck out and not have to worry about this horrible, horrible fucking underwater world that I have to live in. Well, thank you for joining me and beginning at this again, this terrible, terrible fucking nightmare of a game. See you around.